Hey guys, this is Gamer K, and welcome back to day 6 of the Mindblowers SMP server. When last we left you off, I had started building, and yeah, I did a lot of work. I met a few new people. We didn't get to record because I was uploading another video. But anyway, let me show you everything that's gotten done. See, 5 and bam, look at that. It's all the way surrounded so that mobs can't get in. It's all the way lit up. I still need to finish. I need to add a whole lot of those hay bales, but I'm working on it. But for the most part, it is done. Let me give you guys a quick tour. Going through here, we have a really beautiful view. You can see Kahula's tower over there. And through here, we have our back deck. And look at the view. The sun comes up over here. It is amazing, the view we get. And it's all lit up. And let's see, we're going to go over here through our little hallway. Got some iron from our new friend. Name is Mordecai, I believe. Something like that. Mordelock. I'm not sure. I'll have to ask again. Anyway, so here, as you can see, we have storage and everything is labeled. Everything. And another really good view. You can see over there our new buddy's home, his little temporary home. And more stuff here. And I've started putting carpet down. Now, if we go back through the the hallway here. I need to move this over one second, guys. Okay. We're gonna move this over one. Put that on. Put that on. And one over here. One over here. There we go. Now we're gonna go upstairs, and this is our bedroom that we've also started. Anyway, as you can see, we now have 3 dogs. Let me introduce you. They have names. We have, with the orange collar here, Scarrow, and his mate here with the yellow collar is Chesapeake, and then over here is their puppy Comet, who's not a puppy anymore, obviously. Anyway, I also have a book here. I'm keeping up with their names. And here's my way up to finish decorating. Also, the view is beautiful. And as you can see, let me get down here. We do have a little sunroof here. Our way out. Over here is where our animals are going to be. Yes, I made a little pen. See, it's completely surrounded. We are completely safe in here. Alrighty, and I've done a whole lot of difference. I opened this up a little bit more, replaced a lot of this with sand. I need to move that stuff over right there. Let's see. But yeah. So a lot's been going on. I do have a little bit of extra footage that I'll put in from another day. Just like always. So let's see. Let's do this. Hello. Do I have... Let's go and hit here. And extra tools, there we go. I need the hoe and the shears. We're gonna go get some more of the wool. Oops. Okay, so Let's see. Jump, jump, and jump. Let me. I believe I gave him all of my sand. That's fine. We're gonna move this over here. There we go. And we're gonna put 1, 2, 3. There we go. Now let's do a little bit of gardening as always, because we really need the wheat. Once we have enough wheat, this entire thing will be for potatoes. Because I love baked potatoes, they're awesome. And these. Come here, Mr. Potato. There we go. So yeah, I'm still, decorating, adding the rest of it, and I still have a long way to go. I'm gonna need a ton of hay. Let me go put this up where it goes. Miscellaneous food. Those go there. That goes there. Let's see. We're gonna keep the bucket with us. Put the seeds up. Put this back up. Alrighty. Now let me show you the other thing I spent quite a while on. This path that goes from right here at my house, and it's lit up the whole way. This is still dirt. I'm gonna have to get a grass block from Kahulo. Anyway, but it's all the way over here, through here, little sign, and this took about, oh wow, about 10 hours total digging it out and getting all the cobblestone, and it leads all the way to spawn. And I have decorated it with jack-o'-lanterns. It's one of my signatures when I decorate. So, yeah, I did that. Let's see if there's any changes to spawn. A few. Let's go in here. Oop. This is adorable. Let's see. Is that all he's got? Come on, I need a grass block. Just one. Oh, there it is. There we go. Just need one. Me go fix this really quick. And I will try and remember to tell him I did that. I don't think he'll care. It's just one grass block. What am I hearing? Is it behind me? Oh, the sun's going down. Eat. But yeah, go through this little tunnel. This was a pain and a half to make. It really, really was. But it was so worth it once we were done. Okay. There we go. What am I gonna do with this? There we go. Okay, so let's go ahead and go in here. Go to sleep, and the sun is setting over there. Very pretty view. There we go. It's a gorgeous view. There comes the moon. Let's go ahead and go to sleep. Hey, pup pups. And we're done. Alrighty. Let's see, well, I remember. I've scattered these all over the place in the house. There we go. And make this another iron block because I am trying to make a golem. And ores. Wrong one. I can't read apparently. There we go. And let's add the charcoal. There we go. Now, this up here. Now, let's go see how much our new friend has gotten done. I'll have to ask him how he says his name again because I forget. Can see it up over there. And I'll also show you some changes that some of the others have made with their homes. Let's see. Jump. So that'll be fun. And then today we are going in search of a jungle. Because if I want to open up my shop and spawn, and I do, for dogs and cats, then I have to know where they are. So here is his house. Very small house. Oh. There you go. Sorry about that. Just the basics that he needs to survive, and I have permission to get anything I need out of here when I need it. And he's also starting to build a bridge over to that mountain, I think. So. It's gonna be real interesting to see when he's done. Let me get down over here. And there we go. So our houses are pretty close together. I can't wait to see what else he comes up with. And I'll probably make a path from my home to his. Eventually, there's a cow. Okay, let's see. There we go. This isn't as bad as having to drag it all the way from spawn. Come on, cow. To be able to see what's in front of me. Yeah. Come on. We're almost home. Come on. Come on, cow. Come on, cow. Good cow. Good cow. Come on. Come on. We're almost there. Then you can have it. Not gonna tease you. Where'd he go? Come on. Come on, cow. Come on. There we go. I should probably fill this back up with grass. Come on, cow. Come on, cow. Come on. You want it? Come on. Good cow. Come on. Good cow. There you go. Yeah, do I have any dirt blocks? Let's see. We'll be over here on building materials. I do. So let's go ahead and do that. Okay. Let's do this. Don't fall in the hole, Mr. Cow. Or Mrs. Cow. There you go. To go. Okay, and dirt blocks. Okay, little cow. There we go. And that way, when we get sheep, and we will eventually, they'll be able to regrow their wool. Now, I don't know if I'll be able to get grass. And done. Here's how we'll get grass. That's how we get grass. And now let's fix this. More for the sake of aesthetics than anything else. Whoops. There we go. Well, that's gotta stay like that. But this doesn't. And I'm back. Sorry about that, folks. We have a very small child visiting. And everybody in the house is excited about it. So, you have to leave that. Let's see. So my sister was in and she wanted me to see the baby and there we go. Okay, we're gonna have to go over there and fix this. There we go. That's that. And seeds. Go. Potatoes. And put the potatoes down here so we can replant. There we go. Oh, another one. There we go. Okay, that's gonna be good. Okay. Sun's going down again. Let's go put food up. Seeds. Potato. Alright. Now we're gonna go upstairs and sleep. Go. Sun is now up. Why don't we bring, let's leave Comet up here. Come on. There we are. Leave one pup in here. Come on. And there we go. There we go. Waiting on that. And in the meantime, I have to go over there and fix that because now it's bugging me. But yeah. There we go. Oop. As soon as this spreads, we'll be good. Let's see. Alrighty. So I am gonna go ahead and put a cut here, show you some of the best scenes from my time with Shadow the other day, which is always, always amusing. And yeah, then we'll be back and we'll continue our journey for the day. There we go. Just so I know I'm not missing anything interesting.
All right, let's
look
go.
At that. I think that, yeah, I think that's Shadow. That's Nexus's, or it could be.
No. Oh yeah, Cthulhu extended the path all the way over here as well.
Yeah.
So obviously he's okay. Maybe that's also been Nexus, because I don't know that
Nexus is been... the other administrator on.
Yeah. So I don't know. Whatever. It might be Nexus, it might be Cthulhu. I have no idea.
Well, anyway, we know this space is reserved over here, so.
Yeah, for Uncle Chris.
Scott.
Whoa!
What just happened?
Whoa! I'm down to a heart and a half because of that creeper explosion.
Oh, Lord.
Yikes.
Do you want to go to sleep?
Yeah, I'm going to my house.
All right. I have a long way to go to my house, actually.
Wait, no, just come to my house.
Eep! Eep! Hold on.
Just log out and log back in.
Eep! Beep, 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 beep. All right, hold on. And... disconnect.
Alright. Come back on.
Okay.
I mean, I know the design.
Oh, yeah?
I'm not telling you that. I'm not telling you it, though.
I couldn't copy your design anyway. I'm not that good.
No. I know, but still, I'm not telling you it because it's going to be a surprise.
So how do you put letters on this thing?
You actually have to look that up. I have no idea how you do that, but it's like a certain like way that you put the like different wool colors together that it turns into a letter. But there's like guides for it online and everything.
Yeah, cause I mean mine is really easy because you can get my name with just one letter.
What do you mean? Oh, right, K.
Yes. Let's see. What am I doing?
You know I can't wait to raid?
Huh.
A sea temple?
Yeah? Let's see.
Please tell me you know what that is.
Yes, I actually do know what that is.
Okay, good.
And I need this.
Just say hello to the 0.8 noob over here.
No hush.
I couldn't even talk there for a second, so I shouldn't be talking.
There we go. Okay, there we go. Should I? Yeah, because I want it to be, Krasnox.
Also, do you want to know how to make a banner?
Sure.
You know how you make a sign?
Yeah.
Well, replace the wooden planks with any color of wool of your choice.
Oh. That's easy.
And then just put, like, the stick in the middle of the bottom.
Okay.
Yeah, it is super easy to make, and it's actually really fun just to mess around with to see what combinations you can get.
Making the outline, the four corners where it's going to be in my house. Let's see. I want this to be even because I am OCD and it will bother me if it's not. Really? Quit!
I didn't even mean for you to get trapped in here.
Where are you going?
None of your business.
Uh-huh. Let's see. Let me down here.
Alright, get the TNT out.
Okay.
Good thing Gamer is not paying attention. Man, I am really glad you didn't. What did you do?
Nothing.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna place TNT down here now.
Don't! Nothing that you haven't already done to me. There.
Oh, you just said it.
Let's see. Okay. Quit! And that's why!
I wanted to scare you. Haha, stupid dogs! Bleh.
Okay, is that even, however, new? What did you do down there?
Nothing.
Really?
You just stand there placing. Sad.
Oh. Well. Oh, it's not even. Okay, well, it's only off by one. That's okay then. You're a jerk.
What? What did I do?
You're a jerk.
What did I do? I don't know what I did.
You just are. Let's see. There we go. The dogs, remember. Excuse me, please. Thank you. Now let's set it for here. Okay.
I really want to shoot you, but I'm not going to.
Why? Because the dogs would attack you?
No, just to prove I'm not a jerk.
Is that even? That's good. Where? Spider. Drown. Mobs need to be able to drown. That needs to be a thing.
They can.
Not hostile ones, apparently.
Yeah, they can. If you keep them underneath the water for long enough, just as long as it takes us to drown, then they'll drown.
That's good to know. Oh, you're planting torches. I was took just trying to figure out what you were doing. Let's see. Okay. Where are my stairs? There we go. Really? One, two, three, again.
There you
Oh
go,
no, it's
have
four.
fun.
Oh no, it's four. Okay. Really? Really, dog? Move. Come here. Sit.
Hey, by the way, I'm still waiting on that survival games round.
Yeah. Welcome back, guys. Yeah. We quickly discovered that time with Shadow usually ends up with quite a few funny moments. Let's see, we put that in there, bring that back up here, and here we go. So, the last time we traveled, it was out in this direction. Let's see. We're gonna turn on the forest for the dogs. And we're gonna go that way. And we're gonna go beyond it. But on the way, we're gonna see. There we go. What else has been being done to spawn? Woo. You saw a little bit. We still gotta fill these holes in. Love how the grass changes. I really do. Oh, and while I'm over here, let me go ahead and enchant. Oh, I don't know if you guys have been introduced to Ferdinand the pig. We go. Let's see, above it for everybody to use. And iron pick. There we go. There we go. Level 9. Efficiency 2. There we go. Efficiency 2. Oh, I'm breaking in efficiency 2. There we go. And let's put the rest up. Irony. Now, whoops. This is Shadow. This is the way to Shadow's house. And as you can see, he has added a stairwell to get up here. He's also added a little bit. And if you can see there, he's added a stable because he has a horse. And I totally played a prank on him and moved his horse. You can see his episode on it. And there's his little wizard tower. Now, while I'm going in this direction. There it is, the other exit. There we go. Let's go get some of that, the magenta wool for the house. Wow. There was a house here, but apparently the wrong person His girlfriend came on, one of our other members, and built it on the wrong area, so he took it down. It didn't look like he finished, so I'm gonna go ahead and finish. There we go. Okay. There's, of course, the path that Cahoo and Nexus have been working on. Let's get up here. Oh, some of the sheep are gone. Weren't there a whole bunch of you guys before? Alrighty, well. We'll go ahead and feed you anyway. And baby sheep. Thank you. Thank you. Baby sheep give well? No? One for you. One for you. Okay. Everybody's had some. You don't have any extra wool for me. So let's find the door. There we go. Naked sheep. Okay. And if you see over here, this is still the safe haven. It's still there. Alright, let's get going. We have our shears with us because we're going to need some white wool for the shop we have planned for spawn. Because the only other thing I could make it out of that would be white would be quartz. And that's kind of hard to find. Ah, I need these mushrooms. And there we go. Okay. I do not have a bed with me, which is probably stupid. More mushrooms. But we'll deal with it. I can always make one. And as a matter of fact, I think that's what I'm going to have to do really quick. This is a funny little glitch right here. Okay. And crafting table. And really quick, let's make a bed. I meant these. And there we go. Alrighty. There we go. Chicken. Thank you, chicken. Got an egg. And sleep. Go. And we're off again. As you saw in the last episode, right around here is where Kahulo died. He got killed by a creeper. I need these mushrooms. There we go. Put those away. And sheep. Hello, sheep. Thank you. Put that away. And it grew back already. Come here, sheep. Thank you. Okay. Let's get back the way we're going. Zombie. Okay. Let's put that away. There we go. Because we're gonna need it. Let's see. Nah, that one can live. Put that away. Let's keep going. Sheep. Thank you. Are you gonna eat and regen? No? Alright. We are not caving or anything today. This is solely a search for a jungle, since I've already found a dog area. Ooh, sheep heaven. Excuse you. There we go. Naked sheep in my wake. Actually, that one was a light gray. I don't need that. Oh well. Guess I'll make use of what I've got. Let's keep on going. And gray wool. Let me put that up. I seriously need to find a slime so that I can make a lead. Or ask Shadow to borrow his long enough to get what I need. But either way. See, there's the flower forest. All right. Let's see. And go across here. A lot of clay here. A lot of clay. A lot of flowers, too. And there we go. Mm-hmm. you. Ooh. Let's see. Keep going. And up, 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 up. There we go. Let's go. Thank you. And very thick trees. I think this is a roofed forest. Go. Alrighty. Another sheep. Here we go. And down in this direction. Any more sheep? Yep. Sheep. Sheep. Naked sheep. Oh. Thank you. More sheep. And there we go. We are. We're still almost there. Go. And that lightened this tree shape. Let's see. Come on, sheep. Don't run away. Where did you go? Really? Come here. Thank you for your wool. And thank you for your wool. Thank you for your wool. There. Whoop, whoa, I'm stuck. Let go. Do not want this. And you can have your leaves back. Go forward, not backwards. Yeah. There we go. Lots of sheep. Detour. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, almost done. The sun's going down again, and there's another sheep. Leave that one alone. Okay, so let me turn this off. From here, let's see, we are pretty far from home. Okay, so from here, Let's keep heading in this direction. So. The sun's going down. There we go. Wrong direction. Let's go. Let me make sure. I'm not sure. Whoops. Okay. And M. Yeah, we're going north. Okay. Thank you for your egg. And some more chickens. Or actually, these are sheep. They're not chickens. Thank you. We go up, up, and come, gimme. Thank you. Hello, chicken. Thank you. Let's keep heading north. Here we go. Looks like we're in a birch forest. That's fine. A lot of traveling. Okay. So I think we're gonna go a little bit further. And if we do not find the jungle we are looking for, we will head back in the direction of spawn. Hoo-wee. Let's see. Let's just try and get through. Ooh, pigs. Come here, come here, come here. Thank you. Let's leave some for everybody else that might come this way. Let's see if once we get past the forest, if there's not a jungle. Because this is a... roofed forest. Chickens. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so it is almost time to go back because I don't have a weapon now. Yeah, I wanted to get past this. No, we'll make this the stopping point. Okay, so new waypoint, meadow, and off. Turn spawn on. And before we leave the meadow, I'm gonna dig a little hole. And then I'm going to lead the chickens. Hello, bunny. Come here, bunny. Excuse me. Come here, chick, chick. Come on, chick. Come on. Come on. There we go. One. Go. Now, where's another one? I need another chicken. There he is. Come on, chicken. There we go. Okay, there is my chicken hole. Right, so before we go any further, let's do this. Make a bowl or four and add this and this to it, and there we go. Right, we're heading back to spawn. And we will, of course, come back to this at a later date. Okay, nothing in there. And continue our journey. No, actually, I think what we're gonna do. Is right here. We're gonna build a little house. And we're going to stay here, and this will be our halfway point to getting back. Okay, so we're gonna make a little dirt house. Need some more spruce. Make a door. going to do? Okay. Bed, door, door. And sand. Put the bed down. Okay. So we're gonna put this over here. We are going to do that. Go. And we put a little hole Okay. Let's, there we go. Let's make a chest. Just in case, so we don't lose things that we really need. And yeah. So I'm gonna be here and we'll continue our journey next time. So, as always, guys, thank you for watching. Leave a like and a comment down below if you liked what you saw. Subscribe, and I guess I'll see you guys next time when we continue our journey to finding a jungle. So, until then, this has been Gamer K signing off. Bye-bye now.